Interesting topic that that was present by the AI talent. So I also present about artificial intelligence. Before talking about the opportunity and challenge of AI, so we will learn how Vietnamese go to school through the period. In 1500, our grandfather went to school, and in 2000. We have the first motorbike to go to school. And after 20 years, the electric car was created for the friendly environment to check us to school. And I think in the future, in 2030, the AI self-driving car will appear for us to go to school. And at first we will learn about the definition of AI. AI is an industry that belongs to the computer science and human program intelligence to automate the behavior like human. And AI apply the machine learning to simulate the human intelligence in the process. Although AI are very convenient, but it also raises the deep concern on most people. Here first disadvantage. When the tension between the country become more serious, the government will think the world to solve this problem. So AI will apply to create a smart weapon like the self-driving aircraft or robot warriors. These weapons will create a bigger fight than the Second World War. The second disadvantage is in risk. Only developed countries can apply AI for their business. Why? Because the expense for educating the experts and building facility and experiments are rich. Only the people who have a high income can buy the AI device. And the third disadvantage is invasion of privacy. Everyone know that AI was created to protect our information and manage the business of a lot of corporation and countries. But if the hacker is outstanding, he can sell the information to another nations and companies. So that leads to the conflict of the nations. It's the machine humanization. Now every day we talk to the virtual assistant like Siri, and the expert fight humanization of technical equipment is very dangerous. When we talk to virtual assistant, the virtual assistant will cause the emotion dependence. For example, your child always talk to your phone instead of talk to their parents, and the final disadvantage is easy control loss. Like in the movie, you say the robot monster can kill the human. And in fact, the robot apply the machine learning, so more time they live, more knowledge they know. If they study enough time, and they study enough, they will smarter than human. And with the no feeling, they will kill the human without mercy. Like Facebook, AI created by Facebook were programmed to use English. But this AI think English is low language, so it's create a new language based on the valuable data. And the expert of Facebook cannot decode this language, so the Facebook must stop this Gojek. And however, AI received a lot of support from the world, and a lot of companies turn to use it. AI is to enrich the human abilities. Before create a robot, the human, the inventor and the programmer are not only knowledgeable and reactive, but they need to balance their emotion and conceive, so they can create the robot with the good quality and high with a high quality and good characteristics. And AI will ring the robot in next decade. AI will replace the worker in the factory, so the occupational accident cannot happen, and the corporation don't need to provide the insurance to the worker. And the capacity of a robot equal 20 times of the human. And for example, the homemaker robot saved $200 per month after 10 years, and the big corporation use the robot to reduce the car. And the next advantage is more adaptive. AI is more adaptive to explore the space, and the condition and the atmosphere of the land cannot affect the state, physical state and functioning of AI. So AI can think logically. Although lacking of the emotion is a disadvantage of AI, but I can think logically and read the right decision and not bias the people. For example, the doctor cannot do examination perfectly while he put his mind into his family and his love. But robot can do that in spite of having unsatisfactory problems. And final benefit is AI will improve the quality of life. For the education, AI will help the teacher better understand the personality of each student and give the effective educational methods. In the medical, AI will apply the machine learning developed to self-diagnose and give the medicine to the specific patient. And I use the sensor control like heat, sound to reduce the weight and electricity and emission. The self-driving car can reduce the rate of death and traffic in the year. In conclusion, I am in favor of the turning to use AI. AI have a lot of disadvantages. Faced with this with them, we only apply the benefit of AI and destroy the disadvantage of AI. Thank you for listening.